You just acknowledge me if you're watching this shit. Acknowledge the dish, bro. We know it's you.
Fuck around with us and end up missing.
A fucking shrimp, and he took it and hit it. He stole my shrimp moral of the story, and he thinks he's right. But you should know not to fuck with my food.
Sometimes I do bad, but it tasted so good.
Tell me about the milkshake incident.
Wait, which milkshake? There's literally so many milkshake incidents because all
I got
he does
two
is
milkshakes waiting on me in the freezer right now, actually.
You can't go like 5 hours without a milkshake.
And how many milkshakes does he share with you?
None. He'll like tell me he brought me a milkshake and then he'll give me a milkshake with just the fucking whipped cream left at the bottom because he drank it all.
Little does she know, she is the milkshake. So a milkshake cannot drink a milkshake, which is why she's complaining, because I spend more time with the other milkshakes instead of her. I apologize, my fellow milkshake. I'll drink you tonight, okay? Love you.
You the one who told me to get that many yogurts. I only needed like a 6-pack.
It's because I gotta spoil you. It makes the milkshake taste better. The base is yogurt. You're like made out of yogurt at this point.
Why don't you spoil me with mozzarella sticks instead of yogurt?
No food, but look at all that damn yogurt.
Y'all are fighting. Get back to it. Damn it. This isn't gonna give me views. Kisses. No one wants to see kisses. Either have sex or fight. That's all we want. Sex and fighting.
Come here. Be a good milkshake.
No! I want to do hood rat things.
I'm not strong in you.
Dohawk. I got a question for you. What do you think about all the comments about them all saying you thick?
I am thick. Milkshakes are supposed to be thick.
It's all the yogurt.
Because there's like lots of comments. There was one time when you weren't in the video and they were like, where's his thick ass girlfriend at?
Oh, see, they love me more than you.
Facts.
Everybody likes a thick milkshake.
Thick. Thick. Can't even pass on her. She walking around with all her damn ass on her.
But I wanna play. Who do you think you are?
Shut up, eat my toilet paper. Ow. So painful.
No, no!
That's literally like shitting on the dead, cause she's dead already.
But like,
I mean, she doesn't do porn.
The biggest thing,
it's surprising Lance, that she has a boyfriend.
Lance, what I need to know is why Mia will not acknowledge the diss track. The diss record got more views than any of her porns, dog. If you just acknowledge Mia, if you're watching this shit, acknowledge the diss, bro. We know it's you. Stop acting like it's your little cousin. Miani Khalifa, no, we talking about you, simple bitch.
You gotta diss
the diss track, you'll be popping again. You won't need a man to pop. You got a diss track that's bigger than anything you got on YouTube. When you search your name, bitch, what do you see?
It's bigger than her popping her actual pussy.
Acknowledge the diss track.
I don't know why she didn't just come back with a diss track. I don't care if it was ads or anything. She should have just came with a diss track.
Mia, you're foregoing your career as a potential rapper.
She would have had more views than us within a day if she would have just did a diss track against us instead of like crying to her boyfriend. Like,
she don't got no bars.
Like, it's like we gave her an opportunity and then she just wants to like cook with her boyfriend, make like
all goddamn titties and you ain't got no bars, bitch.
He really don't.
A staff
guy. A staff gorilla.
So what continent is Arab in?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Alright, what city? It's a state, right?
Whose man's is this?
Is that,
it's
is
a little bit darker.
Is that why they call it it's the Islamic State?
I think they put coke in it.
Yeah, because they follow like the religious laws.
I mean Coca-Cola.
Oh, a lot of coke and Henny shit.
Yeah, for those who are wondering, this is fake Hen. I got fake Hen in my bottles. The rumors are true. Anything is possible when you believe what you see on the internet.
By the shit, I'm solo.
why you sacrifice these guys. Who do you think you are? You're sucking dick for a foreign car. Gotta take that call. They want you at work, so girl, go do your job.
Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, I bet he doesn't kiss ya. He gon' find another girl and he won't miss ya. He gon' scream to hit the devil like Wiz Khalifa. You play with them balls like it's FIFA.
I would like to say thank you for Comcast coming and saving me from utter and bitter death at the hands of piss poor internet. I would like to express my thanks by offering you a bottle of Hennessy in the name of the services that you have rendered the Henny House. Thank you.
Michael is hot in the sun. Put the hot dog in the buns. Yeah, she can find the window. Count this money for fun.
Count this shit up for fun.
Hey, hey, hey. Count this shit up for fun. Hey,
count this shit up for fun.
Hey, count this shit up for fun.
Yeah, count this shit up for fun.
Hey, count this shit up for fun.
Yeah,
these figures. Keep the toolies if you think I'm playing with you.